The first thing you'll have to do is acquire the launch code for this space elevator. That'll be risky.
It'll be worth it, Hill. The Resistance is still fragile. We need a way to organize our forces. Open lines of communications will be critical.
I assume you know where to find a set of codes?
Jarvis did some digging. A local AIM base commander has some, so we're gonna pay them a visit. All right, let's go get those launch codes. Watch out! Game time! Take these guys down.
I think we need to hurry.
You think right. We need those launch codes.
On my way. Keep it together, Avengers! Hostile spotted. Hit him hard and fast.
I'm guessing the big one's the base commander.
The one in the central area, yes.
Let's get his attention.
Multi-point authentication system powered by three junction boxes. Jarvis will need control of them to fake the authentication to get you inside.
Why can't it ever be easy?
They never learn.
Sir, AIM is now on full alert. You should expect heavy resistance at the transport center.
Now or never, Cap. Better get to that elevator before they shut the thing down entirely.
Clear for now.
We can't let them shut down the elevator.
If they find out what we're headed for, they'll change the launch codes. Don't give them the time.
Watch out!
Get access to the three junctions keeping the security system locked down so Jarvis can get inside. AIM's gonna try to kick him out, so you'll need to keep their forces at bay.
Come on.
work your magic.
You're safe now.
Ones and zeros he's spitting out seem promising, but we need to keep control of the junctions. The elevator have been disabled. You're clear to go, Cap.
All right, this is it.
One super long elevator ride coming up.
A warning, sir. This is going to be a rather rocky ride.
Everyone hold on!
Incredible.
No telling what kind of defenses this satellite has. We get in, set the place to self-destruct, and then get the hell out. Clear?
Crystal.
Detecting multiple enemies coming online now.
What's the plan?
Fight our way to the central hub and overload their power systems.
Find the console to open the central hub's doors.
Redundancies, don't they?
They do. You gotta take everything down or that satellite will stay up. We're standing by, Cap. As soon as you take the satellite out, we'll send out a message as wide as possible.
Behold nature's wrath!
Thank you.
across the station.
Yes! Take that!
Jarvis, broadcast the message.
Certainly, sir.
This is Captain America. To anyone out there resisting the tyranny of AIM, to everyone who's scared or doesn't know where to turn, the Avengers are back, and we won't let you down again.
Americans, we're here where protesters have gathered in response to a nationwide threat to our freedom. This morning, the heads of all major military agencies were held under duress by AIM's new adaptoids. Panic erupted when many awoke to large AIM gunships hovering above our major cities. As the military begins to mobilize, a tense standoff has gripped the nation.
Of course. That's my tech. Is my cloaking tech.
Wait a minute. Something's happening.
Emergency. In-unit activity detected. Please evacuate the area immediately. AA is here for your protection.
Sir, I'm receiving a distress call from a resistance sanctuary in New York.
AIM's trying to draw us out. If we rescue them, it'll look like we're attacking.
Doesn't matter what it looks like. We see someone who needs help, and we help. So you do what you need to do. We're leaving at dawn.
Hey, Cap. I got Pym to send us what he has on New York if you want to take a look. Meet me in the tech lab.
On my way.